So students, today we are going to discuss fill in the blanks by the choosing the correct options. Now, your first question is, Mr. Devan is a bird or frog?
Bird.
Bird. Mr. Devan is a
bird.
Okay, good. Mr. Devan is a bird. Now, next two. Second one is, the name of the fox is Raven or Reynard?
Reynard.
Reynard. Very good. So your answer will be Reynard. Okay. Now tell me the third one. Mr. Raven had dash in his beak. A piece of food or a branch of leaves?
A piece of food.
Very good. A piece of
food.
So answer will be a piece of food. Now the fourth one is, look at carefully students. So fourth number, the fox calls the raven a dash bird, foolish bird or good looking bird?
Good looking.
Yes, your answer is good looking. Good looking bird. Good looking bird. And the fifth one, the fox asked the raven to dance or sing?
Sing.
Very good. So your answer will be
singing.
Okay. Now the question number six. You know now, we have finished our very interesting poem, The Raven and the
Fox.
Very good. Now also we have already done our question number one. That was?
Fill in the blanks.
Very good. And now, today I am going to discuss question number two. Question number
two.
That was a matching. That is?
Matching.
Yeah, that is a matching. So you can see that column A and column B. Column A and column
B.
You have to read carefully these words and matching from these words. Okay?
Yes.
So your very first matching is, your very first word is first. First means sitting. So you match carefully.
Sat on a branch.
Sat on a
branch.
Very good. It means it will be goes to
D.
Yes, it will be go to D. Sat on a
branch.
Yes, very good. Now we have the another word. That is motion. That is
motion.
So match carefully.
देखना
and the sixth number word is live. too?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now we have seen the third question.